Good morning, children. Previous class we have learned about 2D shapes and 3D shapes. Now some more about shapes. We will discuss about now different views of solid objects. See here, view of solid objects. Different sides. Different views and different sides. See here, we can observe this house. This is the front view. Because of here door is there, this is look like a front. This is front view. Front view is the view of an object from the front. What is that? Front view is the view of an object from the front. This is front view. And next, side view. This is the house. This is look like a, we can observe this house. This is the side view, side window. This is the side view. Side view is the view of an object from the side. Side view is the view of an object from the side. This is side view. And next, top view. Top view is the view of an object from the top. What? Top view is the view of an object from the top. This is the roof of house. So this is look like a top view of house. Views, what are they? Front view, side view and top view. We can observe means this is house and this is also house and this is also house. But these are different views. This is front view and this is side view and this is top view. Different views will look like a different shapes. See here, this is front view. This is front view, side view, top view. These three are all house, but they look like a different shape and different size. This is front view. Front view means the view of an object from the front. Side view, this is side view, view of an object from the side. Top view, view of an object from the top. One house only will have three sides and three different views. For example, here this is mobile. See, this is the front view. Which shape this is? Rectangle shape. See here, because opposite sides are equal. This is the front view. And this is which shape? Which view this is? Side view. See here, this is also rectangle shape. Side view. And next, this is top view. This is front view and side view.